Nice.
Get that?
Yeah, I got it. Good. What are you gonna do now?
I gotta go make water.
Oh. You want me to film that?
Yeah.
It ends where it began.
Changed our name. Now the next, I think it's like 8 songs are like new songs that we've done in the past couple weeks, and they're gonna be done under the name Hardsoul Poets. So just let that sink in. So don't look for the beatniks in the stores anymore. I mean, not that we were there in the first place, but when we are in the store, don't go look, because it's gonna be under the name the Hardsoul Poets.
Actually, this is the last song ever by the Hardsoul Poets. The first song by the Hardsoul Poets was right here. The last song by the Hardsoul Poets is right here. This is a monumental 2.5 decades.
Ziggy-zaggy, oi oi.
Someone please, for the Facebook page, get a picture of that.
So, are we going to tell them that we're changing our name back to the Beatniks?
That's what we should do.
Yes.
We lied. We're changing our name back to the Beatniks.
That's what we did at the show.
Yeah. Okay.
Reunion tour 2027.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, we
can't go out of tune, so.
Good Lord.
Got many wonderful memories of you and I chasing each other through the quad 20 years ago. A lot of fun. I think about it often. 2 a.m. when I'm a little melancholy, I'm like, ah, Doogie. He had speed, he had agility. He had a great laugh. It was a lot of fun. He had speed, he had agility. He had a great laugh.
How they do these things, man.
You should turn the tassel to the other side since we're graduating from.
Or I just go taking a trip.
Be careful, you might get vertigo.
All right.
Oh, wait a minute, that was me.
Yeah, that's right, that was. You ready?
Thank you. Thanks, Wingate University, for having us out. Have a great rest of the weekend. Enjoy homecoming. Yeah.
Oh, shit, no, man. Oh, no.